Hello.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me. Actually, my English is not good.
Okay.
You know Tom and Jerry?
Yes, the cartoon.
Yeah. Jerry is here in my room.
I'm sorry.
Jerry is here in my room.
You have a mouse in the room.
Yeah. Please, come here and when you come here, bring Tom with you.
Have Tom in the hotel.
Okay, come please.
Fine, Dad. I get it. That's no problem, but as a 23-year-old, a curfew? It's ridiculous. Everybody sees it. No, I know what I'm doing. Even Francesco thinks it's stupid to have a fucking curfew. Yeah, I know. Oh, you want to have a word with him? Because I'm with him right now. I'll put him on the phone. Oh, yeah?
No.
Oh, you want to see him face to face? I'll drive there right now with him. It's no problem. He said he's not scared. He's not
scared.
He's not scared. So I'm on my way right now. So if you want to do something, do it.
I didn't do
it. Okay, no problem. We're driving right now.
Shut up. I didn't say any of that. You're going to get me killed, bro. Stop.
It's a joke. You would just spit.
Hey, babe.
What's up, man?
What do you like most about your ex?
I have no ex. You're the only girl that has ever existed. I only have eyes for you. You're my Colombian queen, and I only want to talk to you. These other girls don't mean anything to me. Your booty is the only booty that matters. I love you so much, and these other girls don't even exist.
If you see my ex, what would you say to her?
I'm a friend, so I don't have receipt. Can you tell me the policy? Can I return the thing? I don't need the credit.
The thing?
The thing, I don't need the credit certainly. I just want to return and run away.